because we deal with students, with teaching in the classroom. But I think we use the teacher's instinct to lead the minister here, yeah, both countries, to lead the women and children. I'm so happy to know Your Excellency, Mr. Ross, Ms. Ross. We've been exchange information together, exchange visit. She went to Jakarta and now I come here. Next week, next year she come. I think you, when you come, you bring all the ladies to Jakarta so we can work together. We know that everyone, every woman works for livelihood. We know that some of them had started from zero, and now we have become big entrepreneurs and businesswomen. This path of progress, I believe, is happening among many women moving forward towards better scale of business. If we make categories of them, at least there are three segments: the beginners, the progressing, and the developed ones.
Thank you very much for your hospitality and for hosting us in this wonderful companionship of the Minister for Women's Empowerment and Child Protection of the Republic of Indonesia, Her Excellency Professor Dr. Yohana Suzana. I already mentioned to her in the morning that she and her team should be ready for the Fijian hospitality that we are renowned for. And Your Excellency, I'm sure you will enjoy our company and the partnership that we are going to forge with your ministry and of course your company. I must also express my special gratitude to the Westpac Banking Corporation, the Women Entrepreneurs Business Council, and the Pacific Women in Business for organizing this event today. This is the support shown for the empowerment of all our Fijian women and a great effort to complement our government's commitment towards the advancement of the rights of women, be it economic, social, cultural, political, or in the political spheres of development. Please allow me to share a few things with you this morning. I do not wish to take a lot of time, but I do wish to bank on this opportunity to express the vision, the goal of our government, and of course you all, towards the economic empowerment of all our Fijian women.